I think she is tempestuous at times. I think she is flirtatious at times. I think she's challenging at times. I think she's beautiful all the time.
I don't think I'm really intimidated by anyone. I'm just not that kind of person. Once I'm on the ice, I have a great time and I look at it as a challenge. I'm not really thinking about the pressure of it and I'm not nervous.
Will you try the quad then in Salt Lake City?
You know, I think that I'll be able to do it there, but it's gonna be a lot of hard work.
John, can you answer that too, please?
apparently I've received my instructions.
Right, there we go. There's your quad. There is your quad.
But Sasha and her coach decided to leave the quad at home. It was too risky. And two nights ago, she displayed brilliance, finishing third in the short program.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Sasha Cohen and the Winter Olympics and caution don't seem to go together in my mind at all.
Proof of that this morning.
I'm trying to figure out exactly which, like, positions I should use going in.
Well, you remember that you said you liked that one.
She eliminated the quad as too risky, but plans a difficult triple-triple combination tonight. One she's never landed in competition, and one that caused her to fall twice this morning. Well, maybe the problem was her cat Mia wasn't with her. A couple of days ago, her dad Roger bought a seat for Mia on the plane, and despite the fact that Mia got loose at one point and he was on his hands and knees searching for the cat, the kitty cat Mia is back, reunited with Sasha, and all is well in Sasha's world. Perhaps that's her secret weapon. More skating coming up later.